talking right about now about a specific product line. It's a new product line, and they're talking about a very specific seaweed ingredient or formula that's supposed to save us from cancer or prevent cancer from happening. To talk more about that, Dr. Randall Maxey from Agile or Agile. Hello and welcome to Kababayan, Alex.
How are you?
The website is agile.com, and Ditas is a Kababayan who believes in Agile. Ditas, welcome to Kababayan, LA.
Thank you,
Janelle. Let's first talk about your story. What made you believe in this product?
Well, I have a very personal experience with this. I'm really very, a user of this product because it actually saved my brother from going through nasal cancer surgery.
Oh.
Yeah.
How do you know for sure that it was what saved your brother?
Actually, because 2 weeks prior to the surgery, my brother was diagnosed with cancer about more than, 2.5 years ago. And then 5 months ago, there was another growth.
Okay.
And this time, the doctor actually told him that he needs to go through surgery. And he couldn't do chemo or radiation. So I just told him to be able to take some supplements and take this very aggressively 2 weeks prior. So I had him take actually this UMI 7 times a day.
Okay.
And then also along with it is the antioxidant twice a day. So he was actually taking 9 supplements a day.
9
prior? Yes.
Okay.
Nine
for 2 weeks. So that's 14 days.
Yes.
And then?
And then when we, on the day of the surgery, actually the procedure never happened.
Oh, wow.
And the surgeon told us that the reason for it is when they went in with a camera, they realized that the growth was much smaller than what was found in the previous scan.
Ang galing naman.
Yes.
So that's the only thing that he was taking?
That was the only thing that he did differently 2 weeks prior to the surgery.
Okay, Dr. Maxey, why is it so powerful? What's in it?
Well, fucoidin, which is a seaweed kelp, has activities where it enhances the immune system, specifically the white blood cell lines, which act as phagocytes that eat viruses, bacteria, and enhances your immune system in general.
And it's called fucoidin.
It's called fucoidin.
Okay.
Now, this is only one product. They have about 10 or 11 different products. All of them don't have fucoidin.
Uh-huh.
But there have been a number of reports from around the country and the world that this has had some cancer preventative-like activity. We haven't done prospective double-blind studies on that, so at this point we have to say those are anecdotal.
Right.
And the case...
But we have testimonials like Dita's
we
brother.
Do have testimonial,
right.
And my job is to put together the studies so we can really say
okay,
it does
so we're going to wait on you for that.
Yes.
The thing is fucoidin, I've heard of that before as well, but it's not that... If it's really strong, if it's really potent, if it's really something that can save us from cancer or prevent cancer from happening to us, how come it's not widely talked about?
Well, there are many things that are widely talked about.
Uh-huh.
And you understand there the issue of proprietary concerns from pharma companies, et cetera. But we're going to do things like this in the lab. We'll have universities working with us on double-blind studies to actually prove that.
Where is fucoidin found? What is the seaweed?
It's the seaweed,
okay.
And it's what they call it's a brown kelp.
Okay.
And it's located in certain countries. I'm not a geographical expert, and I just got signed on a week ago as the primary advisor, the chief of the healthcare advisory for the company. So some of that geography I've got to read about.
Okay.
But the company in general has some distinctions, and they take a number of products. For example, we all need antioxidants. If you breathe air in Los Angeles.
Exactly, right.
If you live, you create something in your body called free radicals.
Okay.
And those can cause cancer. They can cause high blood pressure. They can cause your
all
blood
the bad vessels, things.
All the bad things.
Okay.
So we've taken more than 300 of those and put them into one package.
Okay.
Something called EXO. That helps you live, that helps enhance the health of your blood vessels, and that increases blood flow, lowers blood pressure.
So Agile is a product line. Is it a supplement? Is it vitamins? Is it what how do you categorize it?
It's categorized as a food supplement. It does include vitamins.
Okay.
What's important though, you take vitamins from the health food store, most of them end up in the commode.
Okay.
Because they don't dissolve, a lot of them.
Oh,
this is in a gel form.
The pill form. So there are gel forms, right, for vitamins?
There are not very many. I haven't heard of others.
What about the flaxseed? fish oil,
oh,
all that?
Oh, those are good.
Right. Do you have that also?
We don't have that yet.
Uh-huh.
But we're formulating new things all the time.
Mm-hmm.
This company is about 4 years old.
Only
about 4 years old.
Okay.
And they're already on their way to a $1 billion company.
Right.
But the particular suspension, I used to be a pharmacist.
Okay.
And these things are put into suspension in a gel so they become bioavailable.
Uh-huh.
So they actually get out into the bloodstream where they can do their work.
Mm-hmm.
And they're safe. They all have a fruit taste.
Mm-hmm.
And grape is my favorite flavor. There's only one of the products I don't like.
Because you were also talking about, you know, how when you have a pill box and you go to a restaurant and you take it out, people say, ooh, what's wrong with her? But then with that form, it's so... maybe classy even, stylish even?
Yes, I think this is the coolest way of taking supplements, you know, in this century.
Mm-hmm.
Kasi when I take this, when I go anywhere, even at the airport or even at the restaurant, pag nirip ko lang siya and then nagsip ako, somebody will already ask me, what are you taking?
Right.
Compared to like if you're taking supplements or, you know, in tablets or pill form.
Of course, right.
Somebody will ask you, kasi baka maano ka
eh. You're sick.
Yeah, you're sick.
This one looks like a drink or something, right?
Yes, but it's in a gel form.
Oh,
so,
okay.
Like what Dr. Maxi said, fast assimilation is 100% absorbed by the body. So, mas mabilis ang absorption.
Right, and you have everything for heart, for health, for more energy and all that. Thank you so much for sharing that information with us today. For more information, that's the website on the screen. We will be back for more and covered by an LA. Don't go away.